Explain your order of business while in Hawaii.
You have asked me that 3 times. Repetitive questioning, tactic to trip up your suspect. Amateur at best. Again, my father belonged to a sniper training unit at Camp Lejeune. David Blake was his spotter and good friend. I went to see him because I wanted answers about my father's death.
Answers?
Yes, answers. Police said my dad died in a car accident. Drunk driving? My dad's brother died because of a drunk driver. There is no way he would have gotten behind a wheel if intoxicated. Investigation was swept under the rug. My dad's unit was disbanded, and everybody walked away like nothing was wrong. I was left with nothing.
Okay. Go on.
After I went to Hawaii, I tracked Blake down, but he claimed he didn't know anything. That's it.
Well, Sergeant Blake died in a car accident this morning in Los Angeles. Now, if his death turns out to be more than a tragic misfortune, we're gonna have a real problem.
Why's that?
Because he'll be the prime suspect in his murder.